Takashi Yamanuchi.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm very pleased to be here today. One of our pillars for growth is strengthen our business in the fast expanding automobile markets of the world. And Russia plays a big part in those plans. And because this market is so important to Mazda, we decided to use the occasion of this motor show to debut of our new flagship sedan, the Mazda 6.
Sansom.